guys, Ken Davis here from Acme Tools, and today I have with me Adam from Makita Power Tools. And Adam, today we're going to go over a little bit of the different classes of drills.
We're going to go over our subcompact, our compact, and our brushless premium, and what those tools are capable of, what type of accessories you should be using. You don't want to overuse your tools, so we're just going to kind of go over what the actual size of bits you would want to be using with these tools. So we're going to start with our subcompact. This is a new line. A new category actually in the power tool world. So the size of a 12 volt, but it takes 18 volt platform.
Awesome.
Okay. Also want to show you with these tools what we have is called a star technology. How the star technology works is that if there's a star on the tool, star on the battery, they communicate with each other. And if you're using the wrong bit, you're overusing the tool, it will communicate and say, hey buddy, you're overusing the tool. Let's try this. This is a 7/8 inch speedboard bit. We're going to try it in second speed. Okay. It's too much work for it in second speed. Now, let's put in first, okay, which you should be using. So let's try the compact.
What size bit do you have inside this?
This is an 1¼-inch speedboard bit. So it's a decent sized bit. Okay, so we're gonna try it in second speed, okay?
Star protection
activated. Star protection activated, okay. Saving your tool, okay? Now, first speed. All right, now let's go over our brushless premium. This is our XPH07. So this is a 2 9/16 self-feed bit. This is a big self-feed bit. It takes a lot of power.
Yes. Definitely.
So what we'll do is go in second speed again and show you that star protection. Now, go to first speed.
Watching with us today, guys. I'm Ken Davis from Acme Tools. I had Adam with Makita Power Tools here with me today. And don't forget to check us out online or in the store for more deals. Remember, always do your best work.